Fitzgerald will run behind Aaron Williams, turns right in between the hashes, five, and he's going to walk into the end zone.
Look at Greg Island, Darrell Williams on that left side. I'm talking locking guys up, driving them off the ball, and I'm not sure anybody ever really even got a hand on Nick Fitzgerald in that run.
Hands off Williams, straight ahead, two, one, into the end zone. First rushing TD of the season for the A-Train from West Point. Firing deep up the left side, looking for Stephen Guidry. Runs under at the five and walks in the front left corner of the end zone. Nick Fitzgerald goes gap band and drops the bomb on Louisiana. Fitzgerald takes the snap, runs straight ahead, 20. Angling to his right, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Nick Fitzgerald. That's four rushing touchdowns for number seven tonight. Make the handoff to Gibson. Fitzgerald sets, fires down the middle. Touchdown! Mississippi State, Keith Nixon in the front of the end zone.
You just can't throw it any better. I don't know what else to say about the kid tonight. That window where he's throwing that ball over the shoulder of the dropping linebackers, right in his throwing lane, but he knew he wanted the whole time. And Nick, that is as pinpoint accurate as you can be.
Mississippi State improves to 3-0 with a 56-10 win over Louisiana here in Starkville. In the immortal words of the iconic Jack Crystal, you can wrap this one in maroon and white.